What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we are at the Village Indoor Skate Park in Cooper's Plains. We're here with Archie and Jesse, and we're going to be getting some clips. We might finish this video off later today at Chugan if we don't get all the clips we want. So, hope you enjoy.
As you may know, if you've been looking at my Instagram and everything, there's an ASA comp at the Village coming up, so getting all my tricks dialed in for that. And Archie made me an edit. So what do you think about it? Maybe message me on Instagram.
I'm feeling like EST, cause everyone's trying to pick up. Cause the nine can't flip like we, big lip look like you don't have a pick up. I won't lie to the industry, somebody don't love their members. Look in the mirror and ask yourself if you've been in the trenches. Use your ops, can't be us.
What is up? Now we are back at Chugan with Archie and Ty. So I'm just gonna get some clips, and I'll probably just do a voiceover for this one, just because it's a bit hard to ride at the same time. So let's get some clips.
So as you can see here, Ty just came in with a bar whip, and that was my first under, so I'm pretty hyped on that as well. And even though the comp isn't at Chugan or anything, I'm just trying to get all my tricks more smooth and clean. As you can see with the kickless over the box, getting it really smooth. And if you want to update on any of my Instagram or anything, go check it out at EJB_Scoot. Also went to Pizzy and just watched Junior Nitro World Games and got two flips on film. Hope you like it, and I hope everyone has had an amazing day. So, see ya.